come with basic question. So let's start this basic question. And very important thing, if you like my video, please subscribe the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.
So are you ready with the questions, Diyanj?
Yes.
So my first question is, which is the biggest planet in the solar system?
Jupiter.
Right. So second question is, which is the smallest planet in the solar system?
Mercury.
Right. And which is the hottest planet in the solar system?
Venus.
Right. And the coldest planet in the solar system?
Neptune.
Right. Which is the planet in the day it is hot and in the night it is cold?
Mercury.
Right. So, and the sixth question is, which is the highest mountain peak in the world?
Mount Everest.
Right.
You can see down. You can see some clouds.
Okay. So, it is that highest?
That. Look, there are, and there is Mount Everest.
Okay. Like, fine. So, the seventh question is, which is the largest bird in the world?
Ostrich.
Right. And which is the highest populated
city in the world?
Right.
Tokyo.
Correct. And which is the largest bone in human body? The largest bone in the human body?
Thigh bone, femur.
Femur.
That's only called a femur.
Femur. It is the largest bone in the human body. Okay. And which, and who is the first person to land on the moon?
Leg.
First person.
To land on the moon.
Yeah.
His leg.
Yes, his leg.
Neil Armstrong.
Correct. And the first person from India to go in space. Who was the first person?
Rakesh Sharma.
Correct. Rakesh Sharma. And the next question is, largest lake in the world.
Largest lake. Kaptian Lake.
Correct. This is the largest lake in the? Largest lake in India.
Wooler.
Wooler Lake.
Wooler Lake.
Is the largest lake in India. And which is the first country to print book?
China.
Correct. And the last question. First non-European to win the Nobel Prize in literature.
Rabindranath Tagore.
Correct. So it was nice talking to you. Bye-bye. We will be back soon.
Bye.